It's taken some time for Topher Broman to readjust to life on campus.
It's like coming back to a different Iowa State every time.
Broman started back at Iowa State this past fall, just a month after returning from Afghanistan, the second deployment to put his education on hold. It's a sacrifice Broman was willing to make, but after serving his country, he never thought he would have his tuition assistance cut.
That's one of the things I wasn't expecting to have to think about, was coming back and paying, you know, this much more for school.
Around 150 National Guard soldiers on the Iowa State campus were facing a similar cut in aid. The director of financial aid says each soldier would have lost around $1,300 this semester.
There'd be no way for me to finance and be able to pay for the tuition here at Iowa State if it wasn't for the Guard.
Danny Geiser is thankful lawmakers and the governor stepped up to add $1.3 million to the tuition assistance program for Guard soldiers. He, too, just returned from a deployment and would have had to make some tough decisions if the funding wasn't restored.
It's fluctuated, you know, throughout the years, but never to the point where it's been like, all right, this is definitely really, really going to affect me now.
Geiser and Broman say they understand the reason for the initial cuts, with more soldiers returning to college after active duty. They're just relieved it's no longer an issue.
They quickly identified it. They got the bill through. You know, got through really fast, and I'm very pleased by that.